Alright, back to more Let's Play Legend of Zelda. Past or Triforce of the Gods. Let's try this one. This time I am using both hands. So hopefully this will go better. I don't know how to. I am holding my direction just so you know. Thank you. I'm just gonna tank the hits, really. So, like, I forget where to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I really don't. Am I supposed to go over there? Get over there. No. I hate this. Oh, that's right. It's under the timer, isn't it? Alright, let's try to do this. Stop it. I messed it up. No. I'm not. No, I need to go. That's where I want to go. My open is. Oh, jeez, I forgot. Thank goodness that's a mirror shield. That's stupid. You know what? No, it's not worth it. This place really needs to use magic, huh? Am I done this twice yet? Not talking to you, just recording. Okay, that is a lot better. Get back to home. It's magic. Preferably it's magic. I don't know where I'm going. I better be going the right way because I do not remember this part of the dungeon. Yeah, I think it's the right way. Yeah. Alright. Yep. So, the boss of this dungeon is Trinexx. You will need both the fire rod and the ice rod. You need to use it on the head that is the opposite element. So, yeah. I'm doing this just in case. Alright, let's do it. Next up, Ganon. We have saved Princess Zelda. And this time, Ganon's not going to be seared inside the Four Sword. I appreciate you coming so far to rescue me. As I thought, you are the legendary hero. I have felt this from the first time we met. Ganon is waiting inside his tower to pass through the gate, linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the Light World, it is unlikely that anyone can stop him. Bam! But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Now, go to the Tower of Ganon. We will use our divine powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to the country without fail. Do you understand? Yes. May the way of the hero lead the Triforce one last time. Alright. With that done, now we go to the Tower of Hera. Onwards. Here are the animals I was mentioning that. Thankfully, with the mirror shield, we can protect ourselves from them. Goodbye, Mr. Lionel. And here's Ganon's Tower. The final dungeon in the game. Majora Link, we are going to break the barrier of Ganon's Tower with our power. So in this dungeon, we will be facing each of the previous bosses, including Angadam, before facing Ganon. So be prepared. Well, okay, we won't be facing Turnrock, but we'll be facing Trinexx, but we'll be facing, I know we'll be facing Moldor, Previsit Armothnite and Lanmola. So the light world bosses, at least, I guess. Final Dungeon, Ganon's Tower. Ganon was playing his theme, but hey, that's just me. So from what I remember, the rematching of the bosses is optional, actually. So, like, at least with some of them, it's optional. I don't know exactly. I don't remember. It's been a while. Let's get ourselves a fairy. You accidentally... Okay, never mind. We're not getting a fairy. Never mind. Oh, it's those things. Right, right. I did not really hit that. Oh, right. There we go. Okay. Let's get our silver arrows out. Good bear shield, yeah. It's off the bear shield. Don't got the key though. Okay. Well, don't be him. I really don't remember this dungeon that well, so awesome might be. I just not remember. He got me in the loading zone. Bruh. That's just not right. That's just not right. Okay. Anti-fairies here. And it's us. Oh, you're kidding me. All masters as well. That's just me. Also, did I use my potion? I did. Okay. Hopefully I can time this. Masters are the worst. Jeez.
I remember this room. If I remember right, which I might not, let's ignore that. Let's go here first. Okay, well, maybe let's not go in there. Okay, so we need the fire out here. Tried that before. Really. I need bombs. Right. Oops. Okay. So, there we go. Not worth. Come on, I give a guy a heart here. Oh. I almost walked right in there. Oh no. I knew it was the killer, right? I remember that at least. Let's not take more damage than we need to, huh? That would be nice. Okay. Sure. Why not? You know. Night. Get around. Yeah, okay. Wasn't sure. We're gonna talk about that.
Oh!
Right, I remember this room, yeah. Okay. I remember what this dungeon looked like. Okay. But this one is a torch I can light here. Do I have to use the enemies here? Really? That seems kind of stupid. You shall guide me. Okay, no, don't go there. Note to self. Can I use like... Okay. This might work. Is there a floor here? No. Is there a floor there? Okay, good to know. Thank you. Goodbye.
What is this one?
It's the final dungeon with the craft. Yeah, in the tower. I don't exactly remember which way I want to go, so I'll just... Oh wait, this is better than it was earlier. Okay. Let's run around a circle. I guess I might have just wasted that key, but whatever, I guess. Magic hammer. I missed. Nothing. There it is. Man, I wish it was a master key, like in... Well, this is clear as a hookshot room. Like in, well, is it? In, Zelda 1, Zelda 2... Is there something over here? Can I make it up? Okay. I'll go here first, I guess. Huh.
What are they supposed to be?
Skeletons, clearly?
Pumpkinness?
They're skeletons. Obviously. You can see the bones.
I know, but they look like they're pumpkin bone heads.
Okay, well, this room wasn't really worst. Okay. So, about going that way.
But you got a key.
No, got arrow.
So why'd you put it all back?
Because I'm trying not to, why?
I'm trying not to
lose too many hearts. I say as I lose a heart. Oh, come on, the ranger doesn't protect from that, really? This is too good. I don't know which way I want to go.
What are those two things?
Those are switches. Not dealing with that. Okay, that'll
so
help.
It became invisible?
Intangible? Yes. It uses up magic though, so I don't want to use it too much. See, it uses up a lot of magic there. Can I? I'll just hit this. Yeah, I should. Yeah, I just got this. There we go. Just change the switch. It's not that complicated. It did it twice! Okay. Awesome. Don't do that, maybe. Huh.
to that one?
I don't know. Hold on. I don't want to check the map there, man. Yeah, there's nothing there. Yeah, I don't know. I know. I am working on it. Also, I'm lost, so. Wait, no, that's where I. Oh no. That's a mess on a potion, it's magic. No, it's not. You buy potions.
And what do potions do? Give you magic?
Depends on what you buy.
Do they give you magic?
It depends on what you buy. I really just did that, huh? I really just did that.
Do you have any fears?
No.
Oh, well, we have a game yet.
150. That was Sorcerer's Adventure.
I know.
That's different.
You transfer them over.
I have only 3 bars. Wait, then where's the... Then where are you? Where's the floor?
There is
no floor. There is floor. They're on it.
It's a figment of your imagination.
Shush you. Oh, wrong button. Where?
We'll throw it near them.
This is not gonna help me.
I'll tell you if there's a floor there.
I ran out of bombs. I ran out of bombs.
Oh, God,
you are hopeless. Oh, excuse me. That I'm not near. Actually, wait, can I reach with the fire rod? Can I even reach that? Or not. Yeah, okay, I'll just end the video here.